Okay, Jesse, welcome to the SMB Vapor Factory. You are very welcome here. Hello.
Thank you so much for having me.
Welcome.
Yeah, welcome. Thank you for having me. So, I'm excited to get a tour of the building and just got some questions for you that I'm sure everyone's going to want to hear. So, why don't we get started?
Yeah, we are happy to show you around.
Awesome.
Well, I welcome everybody to our new build factory here in Tuttlingen. We built this factory because the request of our vaporizers was so high, we had no other chance. It was not possible to rent a factory like this in Tuttlingen. And so we decided to build a factory. And as we knew, it will be the first factory for medical cannabis inhalers worldwide. We said, well, we don't want to only build a tin box on a concrete socket, but we want to make something beautiful, something the cannabis community can be proud of.
I'm very lucky. I get to go see the manufacturing area, and you're going to come along with me. So let's go check it out.
Okay, sure.
All right.
This is our production site. And what we see here in the center is our packaging, because opposite from here is the storage, our automatic storage. And so all the goods come from the periphery to the center and then go into the storage.
So they package them here, move them into there?
Yes.
And then it's automated from there?
Yes.
Very interesting.
From here it goes downwards into the outgoing department.
So where are we right now?
Here is the volcano assembly line. So the heating and the pump and the housings and the cables are put together until it's a ready volcano.
Yeah, so here you turn on the heat. Here you have the knob where you put your temperature. We put it in 5.5, 180 degrees. We have here the filling chamber where you can put your favorite herb in. You put the filling chamber on top. Then you have here easy valve balloon. You take the mouthpiece off, you take the balloon on, and then you start with the air pump. So now the air is pumped through the heating element, gets this 180 degrees very exactly. Yeah, it goes through the herb, takes out the active ingredient, produces an aerosol in the balloon, and once it is produced, you can then inhale from the balloon. The big difference is that here the process of vaporization and inhalation are separated. Yeah, so a patient can really use it maybe in his bed. He maybe can get asleep. He's not in contact, not with glass, not with electricity, not with heat. Yeah, this makes it very safe. So once the balloon is full, turn it off, you take it away. It has a valve, it is closed. And you can put the mouthpiece on, and then
Here we are doing the assembly of our easy valve balloons. Before, we made that by hand, and then we had to develop machines doing the job. Yeah? That's, for example, such a machine, and they are the only machines we have here in our factory, as all the other parts are ready machined from our suppliers. So but nobody was able to deliver such balloons. And so we had to think about how to make it by ourselves. And this gives 16 perfect folds to the inner ring.
Oh, wow. So that machine you guys had designed specifically for this?
Exactly, yeah.
Wow. Yeah. So after the bags are constructed, you bring them here for testing?
Yes, they are already assembled here and packaged and also tested. So every tenth balloon is blown up to check whether it's tight. Yeah. So we have a lot of quality controls, not only for the parts when they come in, but also during production and after production, of course, there is a final control. Here is the assembly of the Mighty and the Crafty heating block.
Okay, so this is inside here.
Yes, and what we have also in is the heating cartridge with a sensor and the temperature fuse to make the device safe. What we have here is the temperature fuse, Okay. That's within the insulation tube. And what we have here is the heating cartridge with an inbuilt sensor, temperature sensor.
Okay.
And this part is very difficult to make because it's so small. But we have a company here in Tuttlingen producing it for us.
Okay, so just and down the road.
Yeah, just down the road. You can see it from here, the factory.
Okay.
And this goes inside here. That's the main part of every Crafty and Mighty.
Okay, so this is where the product goes in or whatever they're using and then heats from there.
Yes.
Okay. Exactly.
Well, after Mighty and Crafty have been assembled, the batteries have to be charged so that we are able to test the devices.
Okay, so you charge the batteries and then you also have a suction test?
Yeah, what you see here is a suction tube. So after the batteries are charged, we can draw air through the device and so we see whether it works fine or whether it works good. Yeah.
Good. And every product is tested?
Yes, of course. Every single product is tested.
So not only is your manufacturing floor and the whole building extremely impressive, the design of it is also very impressive. Is there a reason behind that?
Yeah, we had a good architecture. And for example, the globes here shall remind to the aerosol that is produced by our devices.
Okay, so like the vapor that the devices produce.
Yeah, the vapor consists of little drops, and that's what those lamps shall show.
And of course, from here you can have a great look to our nice hometown, Tuttlingen.
Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah. Have you lived here your whole life, or did you move here recently?
No, I lived here my whole life, yeah. Okay, I was 10 years like studying a little bit South America, doing other stuff, but yeah, came back, so most part of my life I lived here, yes. Yeah, okay, here we see the lighting of the main entrance of the foyer, yeah. Yeah, you can also ventilate it. The building is always in summer cooled down at night, so these windows, they open up at night for a few hours, also on the production side,
okay.
so this cools out the building. So it doesn't need too much cooling during the day.
Does it know when it's raining?
Cool? It knows when it's raining, Klaus, of course. You have here. Yeah, you have also, if you look to the, on the windows, the shadows, yeah, they know when it's shining, from which part it is shining, which day of the year you have, so where the sun should be, and then it closes or opens it more or less at that time, yeah. You can also see here on the top, photovoltaic, so we are producing a little bit of energy. Of course, not all the energy we really need, yeah, but at least a little bit of it.
Okay.
The building here is in Germany. There's a standard. It's a KfW 80 building. Yeah, it means it needs.
Building.
Yeah, it means it needs 20% less energy than a very good standard building, and that's for an industrial building is a very good level.
So. You're proud of this this building, and it's been a big part of your company to date. And
yes, and a good view to Tuttlingen, and here we have also good view to the Tuttlingen police station and Tuttlingen fire department.
We're
very safe. We are very safe, very well protected here.
That's awesome. Well, why don't we go say hello to your partner there, and we'll tell the viewers goodbye. And again, I really appreciate you bringing me here.
Yeah, thank you for coming. You're very welcome. Yeah, let's go to Marcus.
All right. So I hope everyone's enjoyed the tour of the Storrs & Bickel factory. I'm here with Marcus and Jürgen. Had a great time. Learned a lot about your company and your vaporizers. So do you want to say a couple of final words to the viewers today?
Yeah, what you saw right now is a part of the vapor factory as it should be. So we are working hard to realize the West Wing too. Yeah.
So we are right here.
Yeah, right now we have a parking place where the second part of the building shall be built to. Then it's complete.
Then it will be complete.
Yeah.
So what you're saying is I'm gonna have to come back here. And,
for sure, yeah. Once we are ready.
Okay. Well, I really appreciate you guys having me. And anything you want to say before we go?
Yeah, it was good to have you, Jesse. Yeah. You're very welcome to come back. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the tour.
I did.
So we have one last night to go. And yeah, then that's it.
Awesome.
Thank you.
So this has been your Wednesday night relief and great tour. And now I'm gonna travel with their team to Berlin to see a nice cannabis expo there. So have a great day, everybody.